Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, welcome back to another Rocha Entertainment vlog. And ladies and gentlemen, this is the first one since the Warriors and Timberwolves game with my cousin, myself, and Papa Roach are going to the San Francisco Giants and, I almost said Arizona, St. Louis Cardinals game. That's right, first baseball game of the year, had the day off, says, so you know what, why not go to a baseball game today? And ladies and gentlemen, the seats that you guys are going to see, I'm not going to spoil. I mean, I've said it on social media and stuff, but I'm not going to spoil where I'm sitting. You guys will have to find out. But these seats, chef's kiss, man. So come along with me and Papa Roach as we go to the Giants and Cardinals game. It's like my sixth or something like that Giants vlog on the channel. So hopefully you guys enjoy it. And, come along. Giants currently riding a 3-game winning streak. It's going to be a bullpen game for the Giants. John Woodford going for the Cardinals. So, let's see what happens. Hopefully the Giants pull out the W. All right, guys. See you in a bit. After some controversy, we got some seats, and like I told you guys, right behind home plate, right below the press box. Wow. But yeah, beautiful seats, y'all. I'll tell you guys the story when I get home on what the frick happened. But yeah, great seats. Hopefully a great night. City Connect jerseys tonight. What want to know at City Connect games? go, boys.
That's my name.
The former Chicago Cub, Wilson. Go grab your stretch out.
Or not.
Let's go. Estrada just scored from first on a stolen bag. Let's go. Let's go, baby. I think it was short.
I think it was short. Hit that no-no. Uh-uh.
Boo! Boo! Hey! Strikes you out at the old ball game. Yeah.
We'll be right back.
ladies and gentlemen, it is the next morning here. I went home and passed out, man. I was tired. Didn't go home till about 1 a.m. But, what a day yesterday, huh? So let's recap the game before I get into this story here. So top of the first, bottom of the first, Giants were able to get on the board. Tyro Estrada got on base. Oh, no, actually, it might have been the second inning. But either way, Tyro Estrada in the first couple of innings was able to get on base, stole second. Contreras threw the ball in the center field. He was able to take third. And then Carlos in the center fielder booted it. And Estrada was able to come home and make it 1-0. An inning or two later, Sean Manaea comes in because it was a bullpen game for the Giants. Gives up a solo shot to Tommy Edman. From there, for the next, four or five innings, it was great pitching from both Woodford, Cabrera for the Cardinals, and for all the relievers that came in for the Giants, Roger Brothers. But then the top of the eighth happens. Scott Alexander comes in, who's been very reliable this year. Boom, base hit. Boom, base hit. Boom, Tyler Neal pitch hit. Boom, double. Next thing you know, all of a sudden, game's tied. Two on, one out. Gabe Kapler brings in Camelo, and Goldschmidt hits a piss rocket. Yes, a piss rocket. Right to Crawford, went over his glove, off his glove, in the center field, and they take a two-run lead. Now, originally, I was pissed at Crawford for not getting it, but I think it was over 100 mile per hour exit velocity. I mean, when you're, because the infield was in for the Giants. When you're in and you're getting, you get hit 100 miles per hour towards you, yeah, that's going to be tough to get, man. So I was mad at Crawford, but at the end of the day, I mean, that's over 100 mile per hour ball just coming right at you when you're on the infield. So that sucked, man. But good job by Camelo to get out of it after that. So Giants get on the bottom of the eighth. And then the bottom of the ninth comes, and it's like, okay. Leadoff air by Tommy Edman. Tommy Edman boots a ball from Jack Peterson. So first runner on. Boom. Yes, hits one in a triple alley. He gets a double. Jack scores. Run game. Like, all right, here we go, man. We're going to tie this game. We're going to go to extras. Estrada pops out. Crawford's idiot ass strikes out on, swung at a ball that was 5 feet above his head. It felt like. And then Blake Sabol comes up, gets a ball, two straight strikes. And then as you guys saw, Blake Sabol, the fucking hero, man, hits a 2-1 walk-off homer. My first ever time seeing a walk-off homer, man. I almost cried, dude. That was so electric. I thought the game was over, man. I was recording that to get the final out. But instead, it turned into the first time seeing a walk-off, and it was a fucking walk-off homer, man. Yesterday's game was fun. It was electric. Papa Roach really fucking enjoyed it, man. It's the first time he's seen the Giants walk off in years, man. No, there wasn't that many people at the game, but for those people who were in our area, since we were down below, everybody lost their minds. We were all high-fiving each other. It was awesome, man. What a game, and what a moment. So, there's a story, guys. So, you guys saw where me and my dad sitting right behind home plate still. Those weren't our original seats. So, originally, I bought the tickets on Saturday right behind home plate. I mean, about two sections over. It was going to be row G. They were club seats. Like, the food me and my dad had wasn't that great, to be honest. But we had club seats, man, who could probably had better food than that. We were supposed to have club seats. But when we get to the ballpark, after we get off of Muni, I was like, I pulled out my phone to get the tickets out, and I'm like, they're not here. This is weird, because I've never had a problem like this. I never had a problem through StubHub, through Vivid, through Ticketmaster. I was like, nah, man, there's no way they took my tickets away. So kept looking. I was like, you know what? Fuck it. So eventually, I went to the ticket window, right? I talked to this lady. She got our tickets, and as we are about to enter the stadium, I scan my ticket, and it says, wrong date. I was like, excuse me? And I look at the ticket, and it says Monday, April 24th. So, hey, this ain't right. So they're like, yeah, go back to ticket sales, see what they can do for you. So about the ticket sales, so the ticket seller, like, hey, they gave us the wrong date. And she's like, oh, well, unfortunately, because of that, we can't do anything about that since you went through a third party. You're going to have to go through Vivid. I was like, oh, my God. So it's like, all right, you know what? Well, we're here. Let me get some tickets behind home plate. They weren't that much. So I bought the tickets, went inside, and the rest is history. So I don't think the person who sent me the tickets chewed me out of my tickets. I think what happened is he was probably selling his tickets for the entire series and accidentally, and I probably should have looked at this before, but probably accidentally, now I'm going to give him the benefit of doubt. He accidentally probably gave me the wrong date. He's like, all right, he bought these tickets for Monday. Here you go. Here's Monday tickets. I don't think the guy jipped me out of my tickets. I mean, if you do that, you're going to get banned from using Vivid anyways, because I'm about to go hit up Vivid right now after this vlog entry and put the vlog together and a couple other things. But I think he accidentally gave me the wrong tickets. I think he gave me tickets for Monday instead of Tuesday. Again, I'm going to give him the benefit of doubt. That's what happened. If not, well, then I'm going to get my money back from Vivid. And they're probably not going to be able to sell tickets ever again on Vivid. So, yeah, even though those seats were great, those were not our original seats. We were supposed to be in club seats, row G, literally right behind home plate. Probably where you guys can see us on TV almost. I don't know. Row G is probably, what, like 5-6 rows up. But still, on that walk-off homer, you probably could have saw us behind home plate. But anyways, it was still a great time. Those seats were still fucking amazing. I want to get those seats again. Again, I'm going to go through Vivid right now, try to get my money back, and I'm going to give the person a bit of a doubt that they just gave me the wrong date. They gave me the tickets for Monday game, so the Tuesday game again. Maybe I probably could have looked when I got my tickets transferred, but again, I've never had this issue, so I didn't think about looking, because every time I get tickets, they're always the right date. So we'll see what happens. Guys, thank you so much for watching this vlog again. That was an amazing game. Giants down a 4-game win streak. We're starting to hit our stride, man. We're getting healthy. You know, we didn't see Slater or Haniger, but they are both back. So, guys, let me know what you think of the vlog. Make sure you hit that like button. Hit that sub button. Make sure you guys go sub to the Sports Series. And make sure you guys go sub to the Sports Series where you guys can find all the live streams, man. And appreciate y'all watching. Go Giants, baby. Blake Sabol, you're the freaking GOAT, man. Thank you for allowing me to see my first walk-off win for the Giants in person. All right, guys. Y'all have a good one. Peace.